So I'm Mia and I'm from Pontypridd. So I applied for the apprenticeship because I was doing my A-levels and I realised that school wasn't for me and I wanted to go into an environment where I could learn, like being hands-on, and I thought this was a good opportunity to be able to do that. I'm hoping through like the apprenticeship I can try all different areas within the industry and find one that I'm like the most passionate about and then see it as a lifelong career.